Un mineral of war.
Many applications.
Many applications, yes.
So generally, our mainstream in our technology is using the combination of the so-called vibrational power and gravity and electric and magnetic force.
Here is a magnet, is a changeable
magnetic product, so steel wire and
amazing,
pure rubber.
Yeah.